This is a completed helmet that I have here that we decaled. This is Demontre Hurst's helmet. One thing that Sooner fans will notice this year is we painted this draft locks the same color as the helmet. Kind of gives it a good clean look. Got our 3D nose bumper back again. And other than that, pretty much the same back of the helmet. Just look the same. We've got our, there's only one Oklahoma flag, the American flag, and then the NCAA flag. So this is a completed helmet, ready to go. New pack for El Paso. So I started number one, obviously, and then worked my way through. Do about 115 helmets to begin with here. This is Corey Nelson's helmet. He wears a different style helmet than Demontre, so setting it up will be a little different. So in my drawers here, we've got all the decals, numbers, all the back, which would be the flags, flags up here. I've got OUs here and the 3D nose bumpers stored in here. And then down here will be our back bumpers and our warning stickers. So I'll start with that process here. We mark the helmets with numbers for practice, and then I'll put the new ones on. We decal the helmets pretty much every game. Almost every sticker gets redone. So these single numbers here, we offset them just like there would be a double number. Line it up straight as possible. Each helmet has a different back bumper. I cover up the Verdell logo here, Oklahoma. So you just line these up. These are pretty much cut to style a helmet. And what I'll do is I'll put my hand in here like it's sitting on the guy's head. Each helmet's different, so the alignment of the OU is different with each helmet, but obviously you want it to be straight up and down to where it looks best on the helmet. If I just kind of stick it on, kind of get a look at it, you see me fidget with it because I just kind of get antsy and want it to be straight as possible. I try and run on all the helmets the bottom of the U, top of the face mask here. It's kind of my alignment, and then it runs up and down vertically. And then the one side of the OU is completed. So I've completed the other side of the OU now, and this is a finished helmet. 3D's nose bumper, chin strap has been cut. See, these are, we round these off to make them look nice and clean and cut. And then next it'll go back to the player's game locker, what we call their game locker here in the equipment room. And then the week before we travel, the student manager will polish them, and they'll be ready to go, bagged up, and then we'll head to El Paso.